Jesus! Calm down, Saga. It's just a pot of coffee.
Have a beautiful day. What kind of exercise does coffee do? French presses.
Get that gift. where is that safe? Locked. Okay. What would Ilmo use for a code? Coffee World staff. Hope they're not all monsters now. Photos have stickers on them.
Sorry, we're at a Bright Falls blend. Anna apologized to the customers. I'll just grab some from the back. More coffee coming right up. She suggested they ride the percolator while they waited. She passed Ilmo at the Espresso Express. Big smile, Anna. Coffee world is all smiles. Anna nodded, smiled. She smiled until her face hurt. Anna stopped walking, realized she was standing next to the Huatari well. Must have zoned out, she thought. She was about to go, but something in the well caught her eye. A shadow shifting in the dark. Anna was overcome by vertigo. The world tilted, and then she was falling down, down, down into the shaft. The darkness opened up to swallow her.
I need to open the safe. What's the combination?
People hate the puzzles, Zulma. Why not just use keys? People love the puzzles, Yako. Only very smart people can think up good puzzles. Just look around and you will find the answer. Dedicated staff will be rewarded.
The combination to the safe is somewhere in the gift shop. I bet Ilmo's the kind of guy who likes Sudokus.
Nah.
The keys to my trailer. Now to find the clicker and the cult.
Thank you.
can't be opened on this side. Another cult box. A fuse is missing. Can't operate the ride without it. Another Alex Casey lunchbox? The page said I'd run into a cultist here. On your toes, Saga. Mare Setter is not afraid of the rough question.
Myself. Don't know how to fight it!